हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडेस टॉपिक इज एसे ऑन स्वामी विवेकानंद। स्वामी विवेकानंद वाज ए हिंदू मॉन्क एंड द Chief disciple of Ramakrishna Paramahansa he was born on 12th January 1863 in a well-to-do Bengali family. He also established Ramakrishna Mission and propagated the philosophy of Hinduism and his guru Ramakrishna Paramahansa. He was an excellent author preacher and spiritual leader who further introduced Hinduism to other parts of the world. They have been many notable monk in India but Swami Vivekanand was the most notable ऑफ देम ऑल।